New information tonight about money that went unused by the Children, Youth and Families Department. Turns out the division in charge of investigating child abuse cases returned millions of dollars last year. Now a state senator is pushing for some answers.
After taking a closer look, we're very alarmed to find out that since Governor Martinez has been in office, this particular department has been returning almost $2 million a year.
That money meant to fund the Protective Services Division and pay for caseworkers, the same department that handled the investigation of Omari Varela's child abuse case.
The situation with Omari is needs to be investigated, but not having enough social workers at CYFD is obviously one of the direct causes.
CYFD admits there's a challenge with recruitment and retention of caseworkers. In the past several years, CYFD hired 300 caseworkers, but 293 have left. So that leaves money meant for salaries unused.
The employees of CYFD work very hard. They have a really tough job. So what we need to do is make sure that we have enough social workers, enough employees, so that they can share the workload there.
The governor's office says agencies returning money is not unusual or out of line, and explains the issue isn't about funding, but rather, again, recruitment and retention of caseworkers. Right now, the governor hopes to find a way to better pay caseworkers.
Senator Padilla convinced the Attorney General's office to launch an independent investigation of the Omari Varela's case. He also has legislation that will get key information from CYFD to find out the current state of the department.